Maurice the Beast here. Just thought I'd try to do a little quick mini vlog. Came home from work early, which was like hours ago because of back pain. Feel a little bit better now, but anyways, just thought I'd try to do a little mini vlog right now because I got the place to myself. And like I said, came home from work early and I just didn't want to spend too much time just laying in bed. Spent most of the evening laying in bed ever since I got home, and now the pain in my back is gone away a little, so I'm gonna head out and get something to eat at Walmart right now. Maybe something frozen, but we'll see. So I'm gonna do that or watch a movie when I get back. Something that I haven't seen for a while, but we'll figure it out when we get back. But anyways, that's what I'm gonna do right now. Home alone, got the place to myself, so let's do this. Alright, so back home now. It was crazy. Back home now, took a long detour on the way home, you know, just for a joyride. Plus I was listening to a wrestling podcast, so I want to spend as much time out there driving so I could listen to the podcast. But anyways, I decided to watch Death Sentence with Kevin Bacon. One of my favorites, man. I really love this movie. It's been a while since I watched it, so I'm gonna check it out right now. So trailers are showing right now. I got the oven preheating for pizza. I got some pizza to snack on. So yeah, looking forward to that. And I don't know what else is gonna happen. This one is out being active, rubbing against everything. For now, and I don't know what else is gonna happen. Alright, so movie's starting now. I like how this movie starts out in the beginning, like it shows the point of view of a camcorder, like them making home movies, and I think that just like helps show how much of a loving family this family is, or were at the time. It just shows how much the Bacon character, Kevin Bacon, loves his family, and when you get the understanding, it just like you understand why he does what he does in the movie, and you kind of understand and feel what he's going through. So yeah, that was a pretty cool idea of starting to film out like this. So we're just passing the scene with the gas station robbery. And I just threw my pizza in the oven, so can't wait. But anyways, I'm actually thinking about reviewing this movie. My first actual review. I'm not really a movie reviewer, but maybe I'll give it a shot, you know. I have a lot of favorite movie reviewers on YouTube reviewing this movie. So maybe I'll give it a shot, I don't know. We shall see. Instead of just me commentating through the whole movie like this on this vlog. But yeah, this heartbreaking scene coming up right here. They're at the hospital now. Alright, so guess I'll get back to you when the pizza's done. Woohoo! It's a little overdone because I want it to be nice and crunchy, which is the way I like this brand of pizza. Alright, so I'm gonna munch out, enjoy my pizza, and check out the rest of the movie.
What?
And I don't know if this will be the end.
I might continue vlogging tomorrow.
It's my day off tomorrow. And got a few places to go, so maybe a vlog, maybe not. We shall see. So we'll catch you later. All right. So it's the next day. I just barely woke up. Slept alright. So just about to have some brunch. Now get ready to start cooking. Then I'm gonna head on out, take care of a couple stuff, then maybe go window shopping or something. But we shall see. So let's get this portion of the vlog started. Woohoo! Alright, so I'm heading on out now. We might go watch a movie tonight, but I don't know, I'm still contemplating it. Because it's a new release that I've been anticipating. So we're gonna head out, take care of some errands, and do some window shopping, and maybe catch a movie. Alright, so I'm at Z Records trying to sell some stuff. Now I'm in the horror section. So I'm just browsing around while I got the stuff I'm trying to sell. That movie sucks. I bet Lee would like this right here. And browse around for a bit, then we're gonna get out of here and head on to the theater. Somebody's horn keeps honking down there. But anyways, I just got out of the store. They were able to take all my stuff, surprisingly. It's never happened to me before. I saw it one time at FYE. Brought in only two movies and they took both of them. But this one had a little good sized stack and they took all of it. But anyways, got like an hour and a half or so until the movie, so I don't know, I should stop at a store again on the way that way, do some more window shopping, or just head over to the theater, because it's in a outside mall, marketplace, and maybe I'll just browse around the stores over there. I don't know, we shall see. It's kind of warm today, so I want to spend some time indoors in the nice air conditioned areas, because my truck has no AC still. But anyways, we're gonna take off now and we shall see what happens. Walking into the marketplace now. I'm in the parking lot, so we are gonna go get our movie ticket. We're gonna wander aimlessly. By the way, we are gonna check out Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom. Looking forward to this ever since I saw the first trailer. Super stoked, super excited, big fan of this franchise, so can't wait. Alright, so I got my ticket. Sucks, man, I guess there's assigned seats here now. Never was like that before. But anyways, got the misters running. Just walking around. Probably check out the arcade. Coin pusher. Every time I come here, I never see people playing these games up here. I don't know why. So I just got out of there. There's just too much commotion going on, too many people. Which is alright, because it's about time for me to head to the theater now. So that's where we're going. At the movie theater, because my freaking battery got weak on me and almost died. So I just decided to save the power till I got home. But I charged it up a little and I ordered some pizza from Pizza Hut. I actually got it for free for using my Pizza Hot rewards points. So you save up enough points from ordering online and stuff. You get a certain amount of points and you can get a free pizza, so that's pretty cool. So I'm gonna have pizza again and I'm gonna probably throw in freaking Dead Silence. Last night I checked out what was it? Kevin Bacon. Death Sentence. directed by James Wan. So tonight I'm gonna check out another James Wan directed movie, horror movie this time, which is not Saw, but Dead Silence, one of my favorites. So I'm probably gonna do that, and I just got done watching a live video from Samantha Bersino, also has her own YouTube channel here, and is a fellow Native American from my tribe, which is San Carlos Apache. So shout out to you, Samantha. Love your work, keep doing what you're doing, and just continue to work hard, and and you will get bigger and bigger, because you're already bigger than my channel. So shout out to you, Samantha. Can't wait for your next video. So I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here. Jade, do you want to say something? Jade, huh? Say something. No? Okay. So I'm gonna end it here, and I will see you guys next time, whenever that will be. I'm gonna try to get more active with these vlogs instead of having a 3-month waiting period again, just like like recently. But anyways, hope you enjoyed it, and I will talk to you next time.